In this video, we discuss the theorems for next exercise. That is area of two similar triangles. Area of two similar triangles. First theorem, the statement is the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles. The ratio of the areas of two similar triangles are equal to the ratio of the squares of their corresponding sides. The ratio of the areas of two similar triangles are equal to the ratio of the squares. The ratio of are equal to the ratio of the squares of any two corresponding sides. Ratio of the squares of any two corresponding sides. This is the statement. It is also called area theorem. And the statement is the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles are equal to the ratio of the squares of any two corresponding sides. So we have given two similar triangles. A, B, C and D, E, F. Given two similar triangles, A, B, C and D, E, F, such that, so given two triangles, A, B, C and D, E, F. Given two triangles, A, B, C and D, E, F, such that triangle A, B, C is similar to triangle D, E, F. Such that triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Given two triangles ABC and DEF, such that triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. To prove area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equal to AB square upon DE square equals to BC square upon EF square equals to AC square upon DF square. So we have given two triangles ABC and DEF such that triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, and to prove that area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equal to AB square upon DE square equals to BC square upon EF square equals to AC square upon DF square. Now there is construction required. Draw AL perpendicular to BC. And DM perpendicular to EF. This is the construction. Draw AL perpendicular to BC and DM perpendicular to EF. Draw AL perpendicular to BC and BM perpendicular to EF. Now prove in triangle ABC and triangle DEF. In triangle ABC and triangle DEF, these two triangles are similar. We have given that triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. And if two triangles are similar, then their corresponding angles are equal and the corresponding sides are proportional. So we can write angle A equals to angle D, angle B equals to angle E, and angle C equals to angle A. These two triangles are similar, then they must be equiangular. Means A equals to B, B equals to E, and C equals to A. And also, their sides be in proportion. Means AB upon D equals to BC upon EF equals to AC upon B. Since two triangles are similar, therefore their sides be in proportion and their angles, corresponding angles, must be. So mark it first number equation. Now in triangle ALB and triangle DMB. In triangle ALB and triangle DMB, in triangle ALB and triangle DMB, angle ALB, angle ALB is equals to angle DME equals to 90 degrees. Angle ALB equals to angle DM, they are equal because they are 90 degrees. Because by construction, AL is the altitude and DM is also the altitude. So angle ALB is equal to angle DMB. And angle B equals to angle E. Because triangle ABC is similar to triangle D, we have given. So angle B equals to angle E. Angle B equals to angle E. Therefore, by AA criterion, these two triangles must be similar. So triangle ALB is similar to triangle BME by AA similarity criteria. If in two triangles, two corresponding angles are equal, then they must be similar. So triangle ALB is similar to triangle DNE, then their corresponding sides must be proportional. So we can write that AB upon DE is equal to AL upon DE, and name it second number equation. So firstly, we have given two triangles ABC and triangle DEF such that triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, and we have to prove that area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to AB square upon DE square equals to BC square upon EF square equals to AC square upon DF square. Then in triangle ABC and DEF, since we have given that these two triangles are similar, therefore two similar triangles are equiangular. Means their corresponding angles must be equal. So angle A equals to angle D, angle B equals to angle E, and angle C equals to angle F. And also their corresponding sides are proportional. It means AB upon DE equals to BC upon EF equals to AC upon DF. And name it first number equation. Then we take two other triangles, in triangle ALB and in triangle DMB. So in both the triangles, angle ALB is equals to angle DMB, 90 degree both. Angle ALB equals to angle DMB equals to 90 degree, and angle B is equals to angle E, which we have given, that triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. So if triangle ALB and DME are similar, therefore their sides must be proportional. Means AB upon DE equals to AL upon DF. And name it equation number 6. Now from first and second, AB upon DE equals to AB upon DE equals to BC upon EF equals to AC upon DF, and AB upon DE is also equals to AL upon DE. AL upon DE. And name it equation number 3. So from third equation, there is AB upon DE equals to BC upon EF equals to AC upon BF equals to AL upon B. Now we find the area of these two triangles. And area of triangle is found by half into base into height. So area of triangle ABC. We find the ratio of these two triangles upon area of triangle DEF. So area of triangle ABC is half into base into height. 1 by 2 into base BC into height means altitude A. And area of triangle DEF half into base EF and altitude is EF. So half and half gets cancelled and we get area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to BC into AL upon EF into BC into AL upon EF into DF. But AL upon BF is also equals to BC upon EF. So at the place of AL upon BF, we can write BC upon EF. So area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to BC upon EF, and at the place of AL upon BF, we write again BC upon EF. BC upon EF. So we get BC into BC, BC square and EF into EF. EF. So area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to BC square upon EF square. And name it equation number 4. But BC upon EF equals to AB upon DEF. BC upon EF is equals to AB upon DEF. BC upon EF equals to AB upon DE, and BC upon EF is also equals to AC upon DEF. So squaring both sides, so we get BC square. Squaring each term, BC square upon EF square equals to AB square upon DE square equals to AC square upon DF. Now from 4, from equation number 4, area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle, area of triangle DEF equals to BC square upon EF square, and BC square upon EF square is also equals to AB square upon DE square, and this is also equals to AC square upon DF. So this proves the theorem. The ratio of the areas of two similar triangles. The ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of the squares of their corresponding sides. So, we have given two triangles ABC and DEF such that triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. And to prove area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to AB square upon DE square equals to BC square upon EF square equals to AC square upon DF. Now the construction is draw AL perpendicular to BC and DF perpendicular to EF. Now for in proof, in triangle ABC and in triangle DEF, since these two triangles are similar, therefore these two triangles be equiangular, means their corresponding angles be equal and their corresponding sides are in proportion. Now in triangle ALB and triangle DMP, angle ALB is equal to angle DMP equals to 90 degrees and angle B equals to angle E, we have given. Therefore, these two triangles are similar and their sides also be in proportion. So, AB upon D equals to AL upon DL. This is the first equation. Now, from first and second, we can write AB upon D equals to BC upon EL equals to AC upon DL. But AB upon DE is also equals to AL upon DL. And name it third number equation. Now we find the area of both the triangles, the ratio of the areas of two triangles. So area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to half into base BC into height AL, and it is half into EF into DF. Half and half gets cancelled. So BC into AL upon EF into DF. But AL upon DF is also equals to BC upon EF. So at the place of AL upon DF, at the place of AL upon DF, we write BC upon EF. So we get the equation number 4, area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to BC square upon EF square. But from first number equation, BC upon EF equals to AB upon DE equals to AC upon EF, squaring all these terms. And from fourth, area of triangle ABC upon DEF equals to BC square upon EF square, and BC square upon EF square also equals to AB square upon DE square, and also equals to AC square upon DF square. Thus, we get the result. Now another theorem, theorem number 2. The ratio of the areas of two similar triangles. The areas of two similar triangles the areas of two similar triangles are in the ratio of the are in the ratio of the are in the ratio of the squares of their corresponding altitudes. Their This is theorem number 2. The areas of two similar triangles are in the ratio of the squares of their corresponding altitude. So given two similar triangles ABC and DEF. ABC and DEF. Given two similar triangles, triangle ABC and triangle DEF. Given two triangles ABC and DEF such that triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Given two triangles ABC and DEF such that triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF and AL and DL are the altitudes. AL and DL are the altitudes drawn from the vertices A and D. And AL, DL are the altitudes. So to prove area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equals to AL square upon DM square. We have to prove that the areas of two similar triangles are in the ratio of the squares of their corresponding altitude. Means area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to AL square upon DM square. Now let us see proof. Since triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, so from the previous theorem, the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles are equal to the ratio of their squares of their corresponding sides. So area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equal to the square ratio of the squares of their corresponding sides. Means AB square upon DEF square. And name it first number equation. Now in triangle ALB. And triangle DMB. Angle ALB is equals to angle DM because altitudes are also 90 degrees and angle ABL is equals to angle DEF. So by AA correlation, these two triangles, triangle ALB is similar to triangle DME by AA coronet. These two triangles are similar. And if they are similar, then their corresponding sides are in proportion. So AB upon EE equals to AL upon DM. And now square both sides. Squaring both sides. So we get AB square upon DE square equals to AL square upon DM square. Now from first, area of triangle ABC. Area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to AB square upon DE square. But AB square upon DE square is equals to AL square upon DL square. So this proves the theorem that the areas of two similar triangles are in the ratio of the squares of their corresponding altitudes. Area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF equals to AL square upon DM square.